left just all these food.
Just put your own milk in there.
Mum, I'm filming. It's alright.
If it's too rainy, we can use this
for backdrop
instead.
For your yoga! That would be awesome. And then we've got me and Emma's room. That's gonna be Emma's bed. This is gonna be my bed. We've got a little makeup stand here. We've got TV for the evenings. And then me and Emma have got this ginormous shower. Look at that! And then we've got a nice little seating area outside. I just love this fire one. Look! And TV. We've got our view.
I think this should be the concentrated part
of the house. The lush kitchen. Look at that kitchen colour. Oh! Sorry, Mum, I got your bum. We got a wine cooler. Mum and Barry's room. Their TV. Little bath. And it's a hydro bath. How cool. So, we're going to the Pancake House for our first meal. We've just put all of our stuff away. How excited are you, Emma?
I'm so excited for pancakes.
They have vegan pancakes.
Vegan pancakes.
So the Pancake House is closed, so we're now going to Parcs for dinner. Look at this. I wish you could see your face right now. You look like just ahead. Today we are going to the Pancake House because yesterday it was closed. So we're just having a cup of coffee and then we're going.
And Emma's doing a bit of yoga for the morning.
The rapids, the pool is inside there with loads of live trees. These lights are so cool. Making macaroni cheese for dinner with this cheese sauce. More Christmas decorations up in there. Look at those waders, it's having a night in because Mum and Barry have their anniversary tonight. So we've ordered a pizza without any cheese, one of the vegetarian ones, and we ordered some nachos without the sour cream or cheese on. So I'll show you when it gets here. Very excited.
ready for our night out tonight. It's our last night. We've just come home from the spa, so we're gonna try and find somewhere to eat. So I actually made an effort today.